he's passing the puck and he's found some chemistry. It's Max Domi. I like that. Well, he lost the vision of Patrick Laine breaking a stick on a shot.
A major delay on the pass.
Zeldis
to collect it up high. Down in the final 10 seconds.
And the Hyundai Tucson helps make sure it is fair. By alerting you if you drift out of your lane, and even gently correcting
your steer. You want another piece? I got it.
Because unlike your favorite shirt.
Rolling puck settled down. Robinson to the point. Hudson Barkov trying to dance around.
But like I said, I saw him.
Into bite-sized pieces.
Forsberg to the corner. Dump behind the net of Chari. Looking to walk up.
You need to get you to visit your doctor right from your phone, tablet, or computer. You'll get the same exceptional care for
Lean on those guys leading the way. I thought it was a really well-played period for the Blue Jackets. Exactly what they would have drawn up on the chalkboard before the game.
Especially at the beginning of the game was really choppy, but that's what the Blue Jackets want. Because the
25th. And they're a team that draws the fewest power plays in the National Hockey League. It's been like this a while now for this team. We'd like to see them at least get some of those hits. Able to clear the zone. Puck played by Markstrom.